Many Ukrainians fled Kherson's war-torn areas in May 2022 in search of refuge. But now that Russian soldiers have left the city, the Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky says Kherson is ours. In the city's Freedom Square, where soldiers were applauded by welcoming crowds, the Ukrainian flag was once more flying.
Ми терпели, ми ждали. Ми ждем только вас.
За наше майбутнє. 16 років, малятку.
За наше майбутнє.
Около 5000 единиц вооружения и военной техники, а также материальное имущество.
Many Ukrainians who had previously fled Kherson are returning back to their homes.